Hello everyone, welcome to Max Cyberspace. Here, this is a new notification from Gujarat State. This notification is for SET exam. First of all, let me tell you the importance of SET exam. If you qualify this SET exam, that is state eligibility test, if you qualify it, then you can apply for assistant professorship in any college in Gujarat. So this is from the Maharaja Sayajirao University of Baroda. Here given two important steps for the registration, regarding the registration in this, for this exam. First step is you have to pay the examination fee. And after your payment, you will go to the registration online for GSET. And here is the notification for this exam, notification GSET 2021. If you click on this link, then you will get the PDF format of notification. Here is the notification. This is from Gujarat State Eligibility Test GSET for Assistant Professor. The important dates are given. Fee collection step one. This is the application has been started from 21st June 2021. And the last date of this application is 21st July 2021. Here also given the date of examination, that is 26th December 2021. This is Sunday. And here noted that the date of examination is tentative and subject to change. That means for COVID situation, the date of examination may be changed. I will drop the link of this PDF in my description box. From there, you can download the PDF and you can read all the informations here given. And here, you in point number 8, here given that it is mandatory for him or her to submit the following documents at the time of document verification. If you qualify this GSET examination, after that, you will be called for document verification. And in that case, you have to send these copies, original copies of online application form, fee payment receipt, examination hall ticket, and photo or Xerox copies of following eligibility and category related documents. That is master's degree certificate or mark sheet of all years and semesters, caste certificate, latest non-criminal year certificate for BC candidate, and medical certificate. If you are physically handicapped or visually handicapped, then in that case, you have to arrange a medical certificate. Okay. And here given some general instructions. I will request you to read all the instructions before apply in this exam. GSET agency will not issue any mark sheet to qualified or not qualified candidates. If you qualify or not qualify in this exam, so GSET agency will not send you any mark sheet. Here, SET and post graduation certificate subject. Here, there are total 25 subjects for this exam. If you are from these 25 subjects, then you can apply here. And the medium of these subjects are mainly on English, and there are some subjects which is language based, that is Hindi. This paper will be on Hindi language. There are mathematical science, physical science, chemical science, life science, all other subjects are there, total 25 subjects. And the examination centers are given here, total 11 cities from Gujarat. And the codes of these cities are also given here. Maybe you have to put this code during the application process. Here examination fee is given rupees 900 plus bank charge for general candidate, rupees 700 plus bank charge for SC, ST and third gender candidates, rupees 100 plus bank charge for physically handicapped candidates. The mode of payment, you clicking on this link, you can go to the payment link. Here is the condition of eligibility. In point one, here given, only those candidates are eligible to appear in GSET who have completed or are studying in the final year or semester of UGC specified master's degree in a subject of GSET. Here given 25 subjects. If you are from any one of these 25 subjects and you are pursuing the MSc or MA or MTech degree, or you have completed these degrees, then you can apply for this exam. And the candidates of other states, this point is most important, the candidates of other states, that is other than Gujarat state, belonging to reserved category, shall be treated as general category. If you are under reserved category, but you are from other state of Gujarat, then in that case, you will be considered as general category candidate. The candidates having postgraduate diploma or certificate awarded by Indian universities, institute or foreign degree or diploma or certificate awarded by the foreign universities or institutes should in their own interest assertion the equivalence of their diploma, degree, certificate with master's degree of recognized Indian universities from the Association of Indian Universities. Okay, I'll request you to read all the instructions and eligibilities from here. Here, this is the age limit. This is very important. There is no upper age limit applying in GSET for eligibility of assistant professor. Here is the given the scheme of examination. The examination paper will be two papers. In paper one, there will be total 100 marks. In paper two, there will be total 200 marks. In paper one, there will be 50 questions and all of which are compulsory. And in paper two, there will be total 100 questions and all of which are compulsory. And the duration of exam is 3 hours, 9:30 a.m. to 12:30 p.m. So you will read all the instructions from here. And from this, clicking on this, you will get the syllabus of your subject, particular for any subject, you will get the syllabus by clicking on this link. So this is the main content of this video. I will request you to apply for this GSET examination. Here is the procedure of application here given, and applying here, you will get the admit card for application for this examination. Okay. So thank you for today. If you like my video, then please share it with your friends. If anyone from Gujarat, then please apply for this examination. Thank you.